Pittsburgh wants the federal government to recognize the site of Roberto Clemente's death. Mayor Bill Peduto and Councilman Corey O'Connor say Louisa, Puerto Rico should be added to the National Register of Historic Places. That's where Clemente's plane went down on New Year's Eve, 1972. Clemente was trying to get food and supplies to earthquake victims in Nicaragua.